Now we will discuss about how to find the delta H of the given reaction. This is the formation of ethane reaction. Here we have provided with combustion.